Hey, Maxwell.
Hi.
That's an awful nice suit you've got on there.
Thank you.
What's your job today?
Greenbear.
Why don't you stand up, Max? Okay, let's get a good look at you. Turn around. Keep going.
Hi, Aaron.
Max,
there you go.
So
okay,
handsome.
Stop.
Hey, class.
Hello. Okay, Caitlin. Turn around.
Oh, turn around.
Let's get a look at you. Come on, keep going.
Keep turning. Now turn the other way. Now turn the other way. The other way. Very cute. Okay, now come out.
She said it's 10. I never set my pocket watch.
Flash. Do
you want?
Where's the
one? We'll be right out.
Big smile, Max.
Yeah.
Look at his belly.
Yeah, I think so. I think
careful
with
the ring.
Okay, Max.
The ring.
Okay, that's
good. Okay.
Well,
brings together different family traditions in the hope that a new family tree will be established and will become strong and fruitful. While theirs is a personal choice for which they are primarily responsible, yet the life will be enriched by the support from the families from which each comes. I ask of you now, do you affirm your continuing support and love to Kevin and Aaron as they grow in their marriage? Keep that together. Was that we do not come to this moment all by itself. We have been brought to this moment through a whole series of events through many years. Just for the lack of closeness. Be a friend and a partner. Friendship can be a peaceful island separate and apart in the world of turmoil. Reflect upon the tranquility of the many future years you can share with a true friend and beware of becoming battling enemies who live under the same roof. Be open with each other. Find not yourselves in the secretness that causes suspicion and doubt. Trust and reveal yourselves to each other even as the burning road opens for you to deal with greatness and its beauty. Listen to each other. Not only the word.
So, Max, Caitlin. Caitlin. Hi. Sit back, Max. Sit back. Sit back. There you go. Stay right where you are, Caitlin. Did you guys have fun? How about you, Max?
Yeah.
Max, lean back. Stay where you are, Max. Don't move. You did a good job, Max. Did you get tired, Caitlin? You still look really pretty. Max.